I'm extremely sorry for all the apology. I'm sorry for the late entry. I had a small emergency back at home. Sincere apologies for being late almost 14 minutes. Once again, oh my God, I can already see 200 people live. Hey Jahangir, thank you everybody if you're still waiting for me all this while. And I'm sorry, you can already see I'm in a mess. But today is Children's Day, and hi Vishal, hi Kumud, hi Parvez. I'm extremely, extremely sorry, guys. I am your GOQii coach, Niyatii N Shah, the parenting expert and sexuality educator. And today's topic is Let Your Child Meet the Child in You. And that's my intro for today for you. And taking this further ahead, what I want to share with you is the title itself, Let Your Child Meet the Child in You. What does it mean? Okay, so if you want to very quickly put in your understanding about the topic, do let me know. But in straight English, it actually means there is a child in all of us, okay? And we hide that child because we want to fit in to this world we live in, to this society that we live in. Somewhere we all want to fit in, and certain behaviors that we have are not accepted because they are called childish. They are called immature, and we condition ourselves to as this person who is just there to direct them how to live a life. On this Children's Day today, on our GOQii platform, on a fabulous platform like this, who has taken this opportunity to let me talk to you, and who are interested in me talking to you about let your children meet that inner child that we have. Yes, I will, Madan, use Hindi also. Let your children meet that inner child that somewhere you have forgotten or they have not seen it. Madan, main ye keh rahi hoon, aaj ke din, Children's Day pe, kyun na hum apne bachcho ko hamara bachpana dikhayen. Hamare bachche hume sirf ek parent ke hisab se dekhte hain. एक इंसान ऐसा जो सिर्फ उनको सिखाता है, दिन भर इंस्ट्रक्शंस देता है, एक अडल्ट जो कॉन्स्टेंटली उसको ये सिखाता है कि क्या सही है क्या गलत है. लेकिन अगर हम अपने बच्चों को अपना वो हल्का फुल्का साइड, एक चाइल्डिश यू एज अ चाइल्ड, उसमें क्या होता है, व्हाई एम आई इंसिस्टिंग, मैं क्यों ये टॉपिक लेके मुझे ये बात करनी है आपसे, इज बिकॉज जब बच्चे हमारी लाइट साइड देखते हैं, जब बच्चे हमारा बचपना देखते हैं, वो खुद वो बच्चा वो बचपना जी पाते हैं. इट्स नॉट बर्डन ऑन देम. इट्स नॉट एवरी डे आई हैव टू वेक अप एंड आई हैव टू बिहेव इन अ सर्टेन मैनर, आई हैव टू परफॉर्म, आई हैव टू ब्रश माई टीथ इन अ सर्टेन मैनर, आई हैव टू टेक माई शावर इन सो मच टाइम. वो एक जो स्ट्रेस होता है वो भी सीखते हैं हमसे, लेकिन एक बच्चे को कैसे रहना चाहिए, वो मस्ती, वो हल्का फुल्का साइड, वो कहाँ से सीखेंगे? वो दूसरे बच्चों से डेफिनेटली सीखते हैं, लेकिन अगर उनको ये पता हो कि मेरे माँ बाप भी ये हल्की फुल्की साइड जी रहे हैं, ये भी एक इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट है. एंड व्हेन वी आर हैप्पी, when they see us happy, when they see us being kiddish, there's so much laughter, there's so much happiness that you share, you know, with your child. Now, what are the advantages? One, they bond better with you. Unka, hamare bachcho ka aur hamara ek rishta gehra banta jata hai because they also see you as them. It is not always about seeing them as you, कि मुझे मम्मी जैसे बनना है, मुझे पापा जैसे बनना है. नहीं, पापा भी कभी मेरे जैसे बन जाते हैं, मम्मी भी मेरे जैसी बन जाती है. सो लेट देम सी दैट साइड ऑफ यू, यू नो, प्ले विद देम, गो टू द गार्डन, मेक फेसेस, ईट विद देम, यू नो, अच्छा हसल हसल दे, सो आई वाज सेइंग जब वो बच्चे हमें हल्का फुल्का देखते हैं, हंसी मजाक करते हुए देखते हैं, उन्हें भी पता है देर इज अ स्मॉल चाइल्ड विद इन अस. सो उसके बेनिफिट्स मैं बता रही थी आपको. सो बेनिफिट्स इज समथिंग लाइक हंसी मजाक इज अ पार्ट ऑफ आवर लाइव्स. हमें सीरियस होके जीना नहीं है. दैट इज वॉट दे लर्न वेन दे ग्रो अप. जो हम भूल गए हैं छोटी छोटी बातों में खुशी देखना. बच्चे कैसे होते हैं मालूम है ना, छोटी छोटी बातों में खुशियां ढूंढते हैं. अगर किसी से कुछ मिस्टेक हो भी गई तो उन्हें भूलने को टाइम नहीं लगता है. दे मूव ऑन इन देयर लाइव्स. इन फैक्ट वी हैव टू लर्न फ्रॉम आवर चिल्ड्रन एंड रिवाइव दैट चाइल्ड विद इन अस. जब हमारे बच्चे ये ही देखते हैं हम में कि ठीक है यार मुझसे गलती हो गई और मम्मा ने देखा, लेकिन 5 मिनट्स में वो फिर से खेलने लगी मुझसे, वो फिर से बात करने लगी मुझसे, पापा अपसेट हो गए मेरे रिजल्ट से, लेकिन ही इज मूव्ड ऑन. वो डिस्टर्बेंस विद द नेटवर्क, बट एनीवेज गोइंग ऑन. जब वो हमारी हल्की पुल्की साइड को समझ के ये देखते हैं कि वी मूव्ड ऑन एज एन अथॉरिटी, व्हेन वी टीच देम दैट यस यू कैन मूव ऑन, यू फॉरगेट, यू लुक फॉर हैप्पीनेस इन स्मॉल स्मॉल थिंग्स, दे ग्रो अप दैट वे. हम जो स्ट्रेस महसूस करते हैं, हम जो मूव ऑन नहीं कर पाते हैं, दे विल नॉट गो थ्रू ऑल दैट. टुडे ऑन द डे ऑफ चिल्ड्रंस डे, प्रोमिस योर सेल्फ, प्रोमिस योर चिल्ड्रन that they will see this childlike person in you. Haso, khelo, nacho, kudo, mazak karo. You know, let this life be fun. Let them not, you know what happens when we go for panel discussions and in schools, aur jab hum bolte hain aapko apne mama papa mein kya acha lagta hai, they talk about how well mannered you are or how well dressed you are. आपके मैनर्स कैसे हैं, आप कैसे अच्छे दिखते हैं, या तो आप कितने सक्सेसफुल हैं. दोज आर द काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स चिल्ड्रन कम बैक विद. बट व्हेन वी से दैट व्हाट वुड यू वांट योर पेरेंट्स टू डू और चेंज, दे जेन्युइनली टेल अस आई विश माय पापा वुड प्ले विद मी, और आई विश माय मम्मा केप्ट द फोन असाइड एंड हर्ड मी आउट. जब ये सब बातें हम सुनते हैं ना एज एक्सपर्ट्स, इट पेन्स यू नो, कि इतने क्या हम बिजी हो गए हैं कि हम हंसना भूल गए हैं, हम मजाक करना भूल गए हैं. एम आई बैक अगेन, कैन यू सी मी गाइस? वेरी वेरी सॉरी फॉर ऑल द ग्लिचेस वंस अगेन, बट द बेनिफिट्स अगेन आई वांट टू कंटिन्यू फ्रॉम देयर दैट आई वाज टॉकिंग टू यू अबाउट बीइंग द चाइल्ड लाइक पर्सन. वन, एज आई स्पोक, द बॉन्डिंग विल बी अमेजिंग. सेकेंड आई स्पोक वॉज अबाउट देम लर्निंग हाउ टू मूव ऑन. And them learning that it is okay to have fun in life. So I am looking for some questions. If you have any questions for today's topics, if you want to ask me something as an expert, if you have certain problems you're going through, some stress you're going through, and you've not been able to give time to your children, put your questions here and let's see how we can work out together. अगर आपको लग रहा है कि ये क्या मतलब होता है कि let your child meet the child in you, just ask me these questions and we can take it up right here today. And I'm looking forward for some interactions here. And so many people online, and I'm just, yes Rishi, it was buffering a little bit, some technical glitches here and there. But I hope you've been able to catch up what has been spoken today. Hi Abhiraj, hello everybody for being here. And so how did you celebrate Children's Day today? So for me, what happened was my older one is in the 10th grade. So he was busy catching up today and he was not in the mood to really go out and celebrate. But there will be some cool, nice dessert that's going to come home. My little one had to go to Froyoland and have some dessert. She picked up some nice ice cream with a lot of toppings on it. And that's how, you know, she celebrated her Children's Day. Of course, the school celebrated and they were okay with the school celebrations. But yeah, you know how it is. Okay, Kumud is asking me, should you give up to tantrums of toddlers? I tend to give up very easily. So Kumud, ask yourself, why are you giving up so easily? Either you want to go back to work, or you don't have the patience to take the tantrums. Yes, तो आप पहले खुद का जो concern है वो पता कीजिए कि आप ये give up क्यों करते हैं. Is it because you don't have patience? Is it because बहुत काम है, you want to go back to work? Is it because pressure from somebody else? So figure it out what the exact problem is. और वहां से on your face where it can be misunderstood that मामा तो खुश हो रही है और मैं गुस्सा हो रहा हूँ. So no, but stay there. You know, stay there and just watch your child throw the tantrum. You can definitely talk to your child and say, come here, let me give you a hug. Come talk to me and let's talk it out. Let's discuss it out. If your child is not ready to listen and is rolling on the floor, howling, crying, just let the child be. Don't move, don't do anything, but don't give in. Don't give in. Because the child now knows that if I throw tantrums, my mom's just going to give me whatever I want. Or my dad's just going to do whatever I ask my dad to do. In a way, it's okay to give in, but especially not when they're throwing tantrums, because that's not how you demand stuff. You have to teach them how to discuss it out and how to talk it out. So do that, okay? And so Kumud, you played in the park with the kids and school celebrations. Exactly. You know, I'm genuinely telling you, kids actually look for happiness in small things. It is us parents who want to show them the gadgets and international holidays, and we are the one who is spoiling them. You know, just laugh with them and have a singing competition, have a small treasure hunt in your building, a scavenger hunt in the house. It could be something so small, and they are going to cherish these memories for good, forever. Riaz is saying, I bought my grandchildren a box of chocolates. See, something that they are going to enjoy in today's the title that we have decided to have today. It's alive for the topic called Let Your Child Meet the Child in You. Ab ye milaoge kaise? Can anybody give me some, quick tips of how do you think your child can meet the child in you? So give me some quick tips what you're going to do, and let's take it up from there. Let's see what are the creative ideas you are coming out today to see. Ki kaise aapne aapke bacche ko aapka bachpana dikhaya. Okay, so give it to me. Uma, I am sorry. It's been Uma Mahesh. I'm sorry. Yes, it's buffering a little bit. No idea, because it shows me full range here, and I don't know what's happening. Haley Joe, change in timing. Yes, today is children's special, and I am here to talk to the kids and their parents. Yes. Kumud is saying he's watching this live with me, just 2.8 years. So Kumud, let me know what... It looks like I'm live. It's showing me disconnected, reconnected. You are live. Okay, I'm live. So reverse the role. Parents be kids. Fabulous. I think that's a fabulous idea. Yes, reverse the roles and let you become the kid and let them be parents, and you will realize how many things they have kept in their mind, what you have been saying every day, and somewhere it's going to pinch you today, and or it's just going to make you a happy parent if they come up with something brilliant about you. So yes, reverse roles, and it could be a fabulous way of doing that. Lijo is saying, hi Niyati, I had a plank challenge today. An Xbox. I play Wii a lot with my kids. You know, it may be simple games, but I love playing Wii with them. It just brings them to life, and I love jumping around with them, and I love screaming out, and I just enjoy that. Yes, Pradeepa, it's buffering a little bit in between, but just bear with me and stay connected. I will keep coming on and off. I love to enjoy playing with them outside rather than making and sit in front of video games. So yes, it is not about you today, Lijo. It's about the kids. So if you are doing something they like today, and be the kid, you know, come in today's time and be the kid who they are. I think it's okay to do that for one day and do something that they enjoy, right? Yes, no video. Absolutely, that's fine. And Fabulous. I think we've shared a lot of ideas today, and my only thing, again, I want to repeat, as today's title says, let your child meet the child in you. Why? Because we want children to know there is a fun side to you, there is a soft side to you, there is a happy side to you. There's not just instructions and what is right, what is wrong, and continuously talking about ye kiya, wo kiya, aise hua, homework hua, kapde dekho kahan hai, da 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 da. No. No. Oh, that is so cute, Kumud. When it buffers, my kid says, auntie's gonna come back. Yes, aunties aren't going anywhere till she finishes this show, till she finishes is what I was giving to your kiddo, Kumud. And once again, let your children see your childlike personality and let them feel the happiness and let them be the children with you as children. Let your child meet the child in you. If you have any questions, please reach out through Arena to me and pour in your questions. I am your GOQii coach, Niyatii N Shah, a parenting expert, a parenting coach, and a sexuality educator. A very, very, very happy Children's Day to you too, parents, because trust me, that child inside you is dying to come out. Let the child inside you come out and see the magic that happens in your life. I thank you, almost 2,408 people watching me live here today at 9 o'clock on GOQii, on the topic, let your child meet the child in you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. You've liked this show. You've liked this episode. Please hit the subscribe button so that you know when I'm going to come live next. And you can be off, and it went away again. I was just saying, I was happy to be here with you, and you be the force, just as GOQii says, for your children, for yourself, and let the children meet. Bye, guys. I hope you have a fabulous evening.